Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to Turbo Trouble. Today I am here at Faulkner BMW again. I say again because if you haven't seen my i7 video, link in the description, go check it out. Today we're not here for an electric vehicle. Today we are here to see the all new BMW M4 CSL. Here at Faulkner BMW, not only do they have it in the showroom floor, but they said I can get in it.
Before we go to the interior, let's talk about the exterior really quick, starting with these unique tail lights.
Lines that start to go all the way across, up and around, curve up and around, curve up and around. We have carbon fiber on the rear diffuser and a quad exhaust. I think BMW kills it every single time with their wheels. I've never seen an ugly wheel stock on a BMW. We have, of course, a carbon fiber roof, carbon fiber mirror caps, and carbon fiber down on the hood. We even have carbon fiber on the front splitter and in the front bumper right in here.
I just love the way this car looks overall. Like, just look at the proportions, the hood to the body, to the back end. Just the fact that it has a built-in duck bill, that looks so smooth.
So smooth.
Now, we're gonna move into the interior of the new M4 CSL. I know I say this about every single car. I say race car, but this is a race car. So before I sit in, I just wanna show you guys from this point of view.
Looking in, we have carbon fiber. This is all Alcantara. Carbon fiber on the seats, and these seats are actually adjustable by you. You actually have to get the tools out and adjust the seat yourself. As you can see right here, this is where you would unscrew it here, the adjustments, 1, 2, 3. And there's a bunch back here as well. You know that this was a CSL, it'll remind you right here, in the center, right there, and back there.
So, sitting in the brand new M4 CSL.
Oh, wow. Look, I'm stuck, because this is a real race car bucket seat. Yeah, wow, I have no words for the M4 CSL. This is such an amazing car, just based off of how it looks. And if the performance matches its looks, then this is a serious track weapon. So from a point of view, we have carbon fiber on the steering wheel. This is all Alcantara, and I love the race strip. We have carbon fiber shift pads that are very thin, very race car-like. Carbon fiber all in the center console. Here's your shifter. Start, stop, engine down here. Once again, M4 CSL right here. We have carbon fiber all through here. I wouldn't even worry about how the people in the back would feel because this doesn't have any back seats. But you do get a really cool CSL badge. Carbon fiber all in the seat, down here, and behind the seat. Even for your wireless charging pad right here, it's surrounded by carbon fiber. Gosh, I think getting out of this car is harder than getting in. Wow. Okay. So, just so you guys can see, I'm just going to show you guys. So I was just told that CSL stands for Competition Sport Lightweight, and that this engine right here is a twin turbo 3-liter inline six. This CSL produces 543 horsepower and 479 pound-feet of torque. You guys know the drill. This M4 CSL deserves a montage. Some fun facts about this specific M4 CSL. This is one of 500 in the world, one of 250 in the country, and this one has the most miles on it. And guess how many miles this car has? Only 500.
So I had tech genius Anthony come over. If you don't know who that is, go check out my i7 video. He is the tech genius for BMW Faulkner, and he gave me a list of things to tell you guys. So, if you look at this headrest right here, there are bolts. Those are so that you can unbolt the headrest and fit a helmet in there. The hood and the trunk are both made of carbon fiber, and that this car is actually 200 pounds lighter than the regular M4. And these lights in the back are called BMW laser lights. Right here is this BMW laser. There's a beam that shoots out and refracts off of the different particles, shooting a beam of light through all the way through these lines that you see. So it's not an actual light, it's like a beam, like an actual laser that shoots out. Technology is crazy nowadays. Factory, this car comes with the yellow headlights.
These are laser headlights too.
Just found out these are also laser headlights. So this is a laser track car. Just like that, this video is coming to an end. I'd like to thank you guys for subscribing, tuning back in, and watching my videos. I really appreciate it. We're on this grind together, we're building together, we're growing together. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.